sing. Oh, fuck that, I'd rather rap, bitch. May the children of the century fall into my hands, so I may corrupt their tiny innocent
fucking
brains.
Stop.
With self-
Take two.
Sing. Oh, fuck that, I'd rather rap, bitch. May the children of the century fall into my hands, so I may corrupt their tiny innocent brains with self-fulfilling prophecies and god complexes, and make them all be fairies and lesbianses. We'll start inducing them with the gay IV when they say their first word at the tender age of 3. They'll go television and will embrace, so they can achieve the wisdom of good taste. At the tender age of 10, when they've obtained a fashion sense, we'll give them books like Big Red Riding Butch. And once they've been pressured by our gayly tendencies, we'll introduce them to the wonder that is David Bowie.
And we won't stop until the world is run by faggots. Fags in the store, fags in the family, fags in the White House. And we won't quit until our rights are regulated. And when you acknowledge me, that's Mr. Faggot to you.
When they're weak, we will hit them like a silent but deadly fart, and go for their soon-to-be gentle, fragile heart. We'll take their eyes open to a lot of chick flicks, and then we'll turn on porn that will show them big dicks. When they hit the teenage age, self-expression hits the page in the book where they want to sing and be on stage. I think I'll try defying gravity while dancing in the street, cause you're the one that I want, and you can't stop the beat. Hey,
we won't stop until the world is run by faggots. Star, fags in the family, fags in the White House. And we won't quit until our rights are regulated. And when you acknowledge me, that's Mr. Faggot to you.
So when they hit their 18th birthday and they reach a certain girth, they will sip from martini glasses while they bump with same-sex asses. And they will try some hard drugs and become one with the scene. And then they'll try orgasms in the club bathrooms, you'll see. Between the sheets like you're gay for pay, payment for the way that you play the game. And you won't stop till you're hooked on meth, hooked for death, hooked like a fish on deck. And at some point you'll realize, open your eyes, wanna be alive. You'll be stronger than all the haters, cause you'll be scary like an alligator. You'll try to hide the pain from your face, but all the closets are closed and you got all space. It'll all be clear pretty soon or pretty late that you are happy despite all the hate.
And we won't stop until the world is run by faggots. Fags in the store, fags in the family, fags in the White House. And we won't quit until our rights are regulated. And when you acknowledge me, that's Mr. Faggot to you.
Thank you for listening. Mwah.